showed me a different way. Like, you really can make it. Like, you know, we stayed by the NBA players and stuff like that. So it was like, I never thought I'd be in this position and not be in the streets with it. Like, still had the same lifestyle that I was in the streets with this music, though. So he took me to another level and opened my mind up to show me that it's more out here than selling drugs.